चैनल माय चैनल नेम इज किंगस्टन गेमिंग। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शेयर योर न्यू स्ट्रेटजी विच विल कवर ऑल दिस थ्री ऑलमोस्ट फोर इवेंट्स एंड यू कैन गेट दोज रिवॉर्ड्स एज वेल एज द प्रॉफिट्स ऑफ इट। सो फर्स्ट वन इज रोर फॉर मोर सुपर बारबेरियन टाइनी एंड शाइनी सुपर गॉब्लिन्स एंड हॉग हेवन हॉग राइडर चैलेंज एंड टाउन हॉल रैकिंग। सो इन दिस थ्री कॉम्बिनेशन I created a new army. So you can see, still not trained, but you can see the army. 25 super barbarians, 27 super goblins, 1 super ball breaker, 15 hog riders, 1 lava hound. So 4 lightning spells, 1 earthquake spell, 5 invisibility and 1 free spell. So, and I'm going to do blizzard here with all three heroes. So you can see my heroes are also normal level, not max level. So for an average base, this is a good strategy. All you need is just patience and super wizards, that's it. So let's see the first attack of this army composition. In this base, you should in normal league, you should search for a base like this, which covers all this in one compartment. You can see the town hall, eagle and this all in one compartment, so that we can clear it with this blizzard. So what gonna do is I'll take out this full compartment with blizzard. Sometimes you may not get this infernos, so I brought 1-4 lightnings and 1 earthquake to take out the inferno. If you also get that inferno, you can use it upon blizzard towers to get rid of them. So it helps in super barbarians and super goblins operators to move fast. So first see the replay. So first I dropped a lava hound along with that a blimp to get access into the center. So blizzard over there trying to get the full compartment, not only full compartment as well as some damage to the other objects over here. So one invisibility is left, and what we have is, so blizzard tower got some damage. So I took out this blizzard tower and this air defense to move barbarians fast. So I tried to take this wizard tower, but hope so it did not over. So you should use the lightning spells carefully, planned according to the situation. There is no exact thing I can say just do exactly. You should plan according to the situation. So spread out your barbarians around the base, spread out correctly, not like me. I'm not a good hog user, so could not properly use the hog rider. You use the best way it is, you can get the best value. So let's fast forward. So I removed some of the defenses out defenses with hogs, like wizard tower, archer tower, expo, like etc. So and clean up with super barbarians and king queen heroes along with the 26 super goblins were died due to wizard tower. That does not matter, actually invisible failed. So this compartment is left, so we can confirm that we can't do any restart, but we can complete this event, still complete this event. So that was the main theme of this attack. So we got 2 stars, so we have covered all the troops and we got minimum loot. See how much we got, full. So we got minimum loot and minimum trophies, so that's what we need. So return home. So all the events, so super barbarian, goblins, hog rider, town hall breaking. So town hall breaking, it depend upon your attacks. So this 3 will cover in this attack if you get a star on this attack strategy. Only if you get a star on this attack strategy, you will get a event completed. So 5 days time, you have 4 days, given 5 days time, you can complete this 3 events, 4 events at a time. Almost 10 attacks for me, only 9 attacks left. I only attacked 1 attack. So see guys, this is a simple strategy. In first attempt I got 70-80%, so I think you can get still more, 100% like that, 3 star. So we'll see in the next video coming up soon. Thank you guys. Before leaving, don't forget to like this strategy by liking this video and comment down your opinion on to add any other troops in this strategy to help out to get 3 star, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys. See you in the next video.